Hi guys, welcome to our channel Robotech. Today we are going to show you how to make a simple smart blind stick. So let's begin.
The materials required are Arduino Uno, ultrasonic sensor, some jumper wires, buzzer, 9 volts battery, a power jack, programming cable, plastic box and a walking stick. Now, connect the positive end of the buzzer to digital pin number 3 in the Arduino board. Now, connect the negative terminal of the buzzer to GND. Now, connect the VCC pin of the ultrasonic sensor to 5 volts. Now, connect the trigger pin of the ultrasonic sensor to digital pin number 4. Now, connect the echo pin of the ultrasonic sensor to digital pin number 5. Now, connect the GND of the ultrasonic sensor to the GND of the Arduino board. Now, let's program our Arduino board. Now the program is uploaded. Now stick the Arduino board, ultrasonic sensor and the buzzer to the walking stick. Now our smart blind stick is ready to work.
Thank you for watching our video guys. Please do like, share and subscribe and stay tuned.